What is up? We are starting Minecraft Xbox 360 edition thing. Which we're gonna try to finish 2 days. Right, Paul?
Yes, we are.
Because he has to go tomorrow. We're gonna make some videos in the morning, hopefully, and have some fun. He's watching videos right now.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
What should the world
no
name?
No cheating.
What should be the name for the world be?
Let's play.
Wait.
That's you. Survival
series.
We'll be back when he got it all in. So here we go. We are in the game. We are not gonna tell. Wait, never mind. We have some. Why are you turning the sensitivity on?
Because the guy turns too slow.
Let me try. Okay, that's good. Just for next episode when I play. We're gonna make, how about this call? We're gonna make some, every episode we're gonna switch on.
Is that good?
And we are gonna make like, how long, let's make like 20 minutes.
Or like, let's make like hour videos, because this actually, this does take a long time. We're just trying to accomplish, we're trying to make another portal, get like diamond, all diamond armor, all diamond stuff, and find the end portal. That's our goal for this series, and then the series is gonna end.
And then we're gonna get some stuff, and we're gonna go into the portal and kill the end of the dragon. So it's not a very long series. I mean, it might take a few parts.
Yeah, so we're probably gonna make like hour-long videos for this series.
Yeah, it's not gonna take too long.
Probably like 4 or 5 episodes.
4 or 5 hours. Sorry for so many least videos, but hey,
why it looks so dark?
Plus, we're doing less videos for
Alright, for now,
it isn't dark. It's just sometimes it gets a little dark. Like the sides get dark sometimes. Like when it's white on the screen, it's dark on the sides. But when it's right on the screen, it's right on. It just happens like that. And,
this is gonna be like my little base, because we just started this and it's turning nighttime. Almost. It's like noon in the day. Sun right there. I'm just making this base for when I need it. For nighttime.
We're probably not gonna be like dumb, and we're gonna try to survive, but if there's so many mobs, like, we can only live for, like, so many mobs, right?
Like, Enderman's, that'll probably be the only thing that will kill you.
Yeah. So if we don't see any Enderman, then we're gonna be good, right? Thinking, no, I'm just kidding, he's watching me. Why do you have so, why do you have 2 picks?
You guys made a stone one. And then I'm going to come here, get some more.
Why wouldn't you just use up the, wooden?
I don't know, I was just trying to mine fast. Nobody likes virtually.
What the heck is this? I am a short, punchy little iron golem with a jump boost, it looks like. Let's see what I have. So I have slow.
You guys might hear that dude in the background on Sunday.
Sure what the water breathing means.
Do you like him?
Look how many hearts I have. Yeah. Holy crap. I wonder if I can actually heal them up. No, let me
I'm always up to catch. I'm just lighting up the house and getting it for when I go mining and stuff.
Yeah, so we are. We're probably just gonna like notice when the video is gonna be like
an hour long,
five or something. If we'll just make it as long as we think it should be,
as long as we want.
Yeah, it'll just go on until we're like, okay, guys, wait for part two.
So this episode, I'm sorry, it might be like 2 hours long.
Yeah, because we aren't keeping track.
We're just playing and watching each other play and stuff.
Yeah. We might like get like 2 times each. Or I gotta watch him play for like an hour, so this is gonna be great. But at least it's good for you guys. I don't really like watching. People that I know play a lot for some reason. It's just as like I like YouTubers to play, probably because like they're way worse than when they start a walkthrough usually. It's like all new to them. Like they never played it. We played this game before. This is one of our favorite games. So. I can't see you shaking your head.
Oh, yeah.
This doesn't look bad at all.
I'm really just making a little base. Remember that when I first started playing with you, that ravine house that we made and we had like 10 million stacks of wood?
Oh, yeah. Swear 100 times in one video, you'll get kicked off YouTube. So you don't take damage when you go in the water. Alright. How do you know?
Because I used to have a YouTube channel. Okay.
You get kicked. Computers knew it about it. What was it called? Which is pretty
cool. So I deleted it right off of YouTube. It's not on there anymore.
But what was it called?
I don't even remember. I had it like 4 years ago. Backwards?
How old were you? Did you make any videos? How many?
I used to make them on Black Ops 1 and Ender Moon 3.
How many subs did you have?
Like 3,000, I think. Because I had a game capture.
Will you get? What if you got a YouTube channel again? That is a fast wither
effect. I would just have a YouTube channel.
I want to use it.
No, I would use it. It has a 1500 durability.
I'm getting a little cold. Can we change the fan down? Be right back, guys.
Well, he'll be right back. I'm still here. He's literally walking like 2 feet. Whoopsies! Sorry, guys. Sean is getting off the bed, that's why.
Okay, it's medium. I want to show you what the bosses are. They're freaking insane. But first, let's look at the armor. The first set of armor is Steve.
And there you go. So you get speed 2, strength, and jump boost 2. And it's only been 9 minutes. Chunkies, look at my arms.
We might not talk to you guys as much as we're talking to each other, but sorry about that.
And the next one, and the last one, which is insane, is of course the energy.
I'm probably not going to watch him a lot. I'm probably going to, like, I'll watch him, but I'm going to watch videos, too.
Oh, I had, like, a 20-minute video.
I don't know, but check this out. Whenever you put on the full set of armor,
me and him are really just like watching each other and watching videos and stuff.
Yeah, like when the other one isn't playing, we're like watching each other and watching videos. I look like a mini dragon. I don't know, I look like a squid dragon. I have no clue. But when we're playing, we're just like playing the game. We're talking too, but
I love it. Look how fast I am. I have speed, health,
strength 4 jump boost. Do you think I'm gonna get more subscribers when I get a game capture?
Yeah. I mean, I don't have a game capture, so I also have only spawn.
Yeah, it's only been a few months.
This is just this is too overpowered. Like, this is just too much. This is insane. This is not.
Should I just make like really long videos? Do you think I'll get? I can. Do you think if I really make like really really good videos, do you think I would be able to get to like one of my videos could be on the top of YouTube?
Probably. And I don't think starters, or I think like the big names in YouTube only get that.
What if I become one of them?
I'm sure you could someday.
Just it might take a while for me to actually know what I'm doing. I mean, I know what I'm doing, but like,
people don't really watch me a lot.
I don't get a lot of dislikes though. I have like 500 views combined all my videos.
Come at me, bro. Holy crap, it's like ping pong.
Have one more probably have my friends.
Yeah, oh my gosh. So he poisoned me. And he gave me hunger.
What freaking hearts does this guy have? Look at his hearts.
Holy crap, dudes. Okay, I know poison doesn't kill me, but I can't get close to this jerk again. Okay, poison wore off. Let's get him, Hey, buddy. And you.
He's like 100 hearts.
This guy, these bosses are insane. So he has 150 hit points. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna kill him.
Apparently, this guy can't read because he has 120.
And the next boss we have here is called the Pigman King.
What do you mean?
Okay, so let's spawn.
He said the zombie had 150 hit points. He only had 120. I said, you must not be able to lose.
This is so funny. Okay, let's see. And I went ahead and got the Iron Smasher. Let's see. Let's do some damage.
150.
His name is Jack the Pigman King. Okay, let's punch him in the face. So I did 6 damage to him and then 14 when he falls. Okay, so it looks like the damage is increasing. Alright, so it looks like their armor slowly wears off. Let's see how much damage he does. Alright, so he does no damage with this armor on. So that one's kind of weak. You're kind of weak, bro. You need to step up your game. And it looks like he drops a golden helmet. Okay, cool. That's pretty good.
Alright.
And on the next boss we have here is called the.
So try not. Let's pause the video so you don't get tempted, okay?
Papa Traeris.
That's better.
Hey, zombie, you can come over.
Get, like, start mining, get iron. You know I'm on a better.
I got you into that song, didn't I?
Huh?
I got you into that song, didn't I?
Yeah.
We should put that song on.
Huh?
So we should put that song on.
Everybody. It swears though.
Like twice.
I can't put the B word on this YouTube channel.
I know, I mean like, we can make it so only we can hear it though. Oh, iron.
Yes. Told you. You should find it.
Can you glitch off this block onto this one?
Yay. We're finally finding iron, guys. We got like 5 blocks or something.
Wait. Wait, 8?
We got 5.
5. Did I lose one?
No.
There was like 1, 2, 3, 4. No.
That's what you're into, then, boy. Is that true that some boys like more big booty to hold at night? That's a true song, Ben. No, I'm just kidding.
What does it look so cool?
You're going down pretty deep. What if you hit bedrock?
Then if you hit bedrock, you go up 10 blocks and then you mine over.
Go snub that iron and make an iron pick.
I'm gonna make an iron pick Should I make an iron sword since my stone's still full? Or should I just wait and get more iron?
No, make an iron sword too, just in case, just so you don't have to make, like, if you're in the mine and your sword breaks, you can just, like, even if you have a crafting table, you don't have to make it, you can just, have this sword and pull it out.
Should I bring my crafting table and furnace down and move me?
In here, yeah.
No, I mean down in the mine. In case I, like, need to make a pickaxe and I'm far down in a cave. And I need to smelt the iron and make one.
Oh, true. Mm-hmm. Then I would do that, just, like, keep collecting it. But doesn't iron have a lot of, doesn't it have pretty good power?
Yeah. Like, once I have iron armor, iron sword, iron pick, and, like, all the iron tools, I'm fine. Like, I don't even need all the iron tools. I just need an iron shovel, iron axe, iron sword, iron pickaxe, and armor.
You're
not
gonna
farm. No. We could farm. We're right next to water, so we could just make one, like, across the lake.
But we'll do that in probably not this episode.
Maybe. Depends on how good we're doing. We do.
Yeah. Indeed. We don't know yet. But take that. Wait, no, just leave it quick. And okay, we have 5 iron ingots. We can.
Let's do this. Alright, should I make a chest?
Yeah, just in case our inventory gets full and we need some of this stuff. How about we make like a junk chest?
I'll just make one over here. Junk chest. I'll keep the
Large chest. Are you just putting a ton of junk in there?
I'll keep my torches, we should be good, don't you think? Do you think we should be good?
Oh yeah, you made an iron sword, I thought. Oh yeah, cause you would use the iron sword. You would just be like, I'm gonna use the iron sword. That'd be bad.
I hate how your head hits this. I hate that.
We might, when it's daytime, we might try going outside and looking for a cave.
Yeah.
But for now, we're just gonna use our own little cave. Wait, did we just get iron?
No.
Oh, I mean, no, we did.
No, we did. Booyah!
Boom.
Ooh, that's a big patch of it too.
Oh my god. Maybe we will make this. Wait,
God, we'll be making iron armor before we both know it.
Look at how much iron we have.
6.
Okay. One more than last time. Keep that in mind, folks. No, I'm just kidding. You're on after. That's all today, folks. Oh my god. It's only been like 20 minutes. True, I did stop and went. We came back when we were in, so if it was longer, if we like just filmed us doing that, but just in case. So yeah, I'm gonna tell you what we said.
Well, it doesn't really matter because we could tell them. We just have it so in case we do.
Yeah, we're using host privileges just in case.
Look, I don't have anything on.
Yeah, see?
I don't have teleportation on or anything.
What's teleportation?
So, like, you can teleport to other players in the game, even though there's nobody else in the game. Just us.
I wonder how we can get maps on Minecraft. I wonder how you get maps on Minecraft.
Like, maps?
No, like Hunger Games maps.
Oh, you can... There's a way to get them.
You have to go on a computer?
No.
Oh. So, we might do that. We might just do that. Like...
You'd have to get a hard drive. And, go download Minecraft maps on it. Hunger Games maps on for Xbox. And then plug it into your Xbox and it'll come up on Minecraft, I think. Oh, yeah, because... You'd have to pick the storage device and you'd have... Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Should I just jump down?
Make a stick. No. Just jump down and then make a little staircase.
I can just mine. Oh my gosh.
Make a little staircase because we don't need all of this cobble, do we?
I'm glad I brought torches and stuff.
It's dark down here. Luckily, we found lava quick, though.
Oh, should I smelt the stuff while we're down here real quick?
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
I have nothing to smelt with except for this. Should I just wait till we find some coal?
Yeah. You don't. We don't really need to smelt it right now.
Yeah, and we'll only smelt it if we need a pickaxe. Ooh.
We were just talking about iron, and we found iron.
Well, two pieces.
Not bad.
Still iron. So, looking around to see if there's any around me. Bro, I put this on normal, didn't I?
Yeah.
Where the mobs at? Are you a buddy? Oh, never mind.
Right there.
Yee. When you fight creepers, do you just run in?
No.
Do you just leave them alone?
Usually. But if they see you, can't they just blow up automatically?
No. You have to get close to them.
Huh?
You have to get close to them, they'll just chase you. My god, I hate how there's so much coal in
What's your most feared mob in this?
Enderman.
Mine too.
I hate them. Ooh, I'm glad I started digging down.
Aren't they a little creepy, their eyes?
They don't creep me out. I just hate how fast they kill you. They kill you in like two hits when you have no armor. Alright, after I get this, I'm going to start smelting this and I'm going to make some armor.
Ooh. How much
Ooh, look at all
this. After this big patch, let's see how much we have. How much?
18.
Oh my god!
We need 22 for a full thing of armor.
We'll be able to do that in probably this episode. I mean, 18.
So I'll put this down. 19, should this be like a little base for now while we smelt and stuff?
Yeah. We need four more pieces of iron. Get that coal. Get that coal.
Yeah, I will in a second. I'm just gonna make torches because. I ran out.
So, if we had a game capture, this would be way better, but I don't, so just deal with
don't
it.
Don't hate.
Deal with it.
Don't be hating.
And just be happy you're still watching. Plus, there's good screening. So.
Alright, so I got all the coal. I can make a helmet.
Mm-hmm. Yo. Do you like the tuxedo, dude?
Yeah, I think I have mine at home, too.
No, I think you have him as the athlete.
I changed it. I have it as one of the skin packs, because I remember I downloaded them all again. I'm just going to sit here talking to him and watch some of this video while this loads.
Papa Traeris.
Yeah.
Alright, dude. Come here, you gotta die, buddy. Is he, does he get mad whenever I hit him? Does he? Are you mad, bro?
You can just skip on cow if it's all
gone. Kill that cow. Why you gotta kill cows, bro? That's my cow. Alright, I can kill him now. He's kind of weak.
How much armor? How much armor are you gonna get?
Okay.
How much armor? Wait, we have enough to make, like, how much are leggings?
Seven.
After this one, let's make leggings. We can make leggings. Let's make leggings. Make leggings.
We
just grab this one. Should I make a chest plate or leggings? Leggings. Chest plate, because that gives you more.
Oh, okay.
Okay, chest plate. Oh, yeah. I thought we were starting on the I thought we were on the bottom, too.
So
all we need is leggings. And boots. No, because I can make boots. I mean, like, after this, I'm going to need six more.
Do
we need 24?
We already have five.
Wait.
Please stop it. Okay, you gotta die now. You gotta freaking die now. He takes no damage the first few hits.
I need a new pickaxe. Should I make a new pickaxe instead?
There you go. Now you're dead. Okay, that was easy. And the last boss we have here.
It doesn't really matter. Because we're gonna find one of the iron.
Let's give it a shot.
Right? Yeah.
And the last boss
I already know that.
Hey, can you pause this? Because I'm glad you're gonna keep turning and watching it.
You're addicted to it right now?
No, I just probably will keep turning and watching it.
Do you like YouTube a little more now?
I've always liked YouTube.
Which do you like more, gaming or YouTube?
Gaming, probably.
I like gaming more, but I watch YouTube more for some reason.
Yeah, I like gaming more too. This creeper be chasing me.
You have a creeper on the loose, on the chase?
Yeah, there was just one behind me. I probably lost him because how fast I was. Oh, I'm glad I turned around.
Yeah.
Three pieces. Still enough to make a, I'm glad I started walking back here. I have four pieces now, so...
No, you don't. Oh, yeah. Plus,
So I have six. Should I go back into my base? Watch this creeper be
How
my
much
base.
Do you need?
For what?
To make a,
Boots?
Yeah.
Four.
Oh. Let's, smelt that iron.
Yeah, that's why I came in my little hole. I'm gonna put a torch in here, because it is... Oh.
That's good that we keep picking the same thing up, because, what if we forgot that we had a base?
Right.
And we just went without... That's just, a waste of stone and wood, right? Okay, after this, what do we need?
Bro, why do you turn your gamma to 50? If you turn it to 100, your screen looks like it's a freaking light with you. Doesn't it? Looks like there's a light with you at all times. Alright, booties.
Like it's never dark.
Alright.
This is what Stampy's game looks like, I think. Doesn't it?
He probably has his game all the way up too.
Jude, I think, does too.
A lot of people do. Alright, so we need guys.
Oh, gamma is light.
Yeah, five pieces of iron and we can make a full set. There we go, guys. We're doing
Actually,
good.
No, three more. I mean, not three.
Five.
Oh, yeah. For a minute, I thought we had,
There's some iron.
Ooh, this is gonna be. No, that's gold.
Oh. Well. We can use gold for, armor or to decorate our house or something.
Let's decorate our house. No. We might not even make, a full house. We might just keep that little wooden thing.
Right. But I'm sure by the end of the series, I'm sure we'll have a house. An actual house. Aww.
Like, not...
I need to go back to the surface.
Do you know where you're going? Like, do you know where you're going? Oh, this is so annoying.
I hope it's daytime. I'm gonna make stairs when I'm up here, because I have a ton of coffee.
Dude, you don't have any food.
I know. It's not gonna kill... Oh, yeah, it will kill me. Because we're on normal. Oh, my gosh. Please autosave. Please.
Can you just wait?
Thank you. Well, I'm right next to outside, so I'm going to dart out there and get some food. Because we're in a garage.
Yes. Okay, that's good.
Get it. Get back. Stop moving. I need your beefs. Oh, so good. I'm not going to eat the rest. I'm actually going to cook the rest so I get more. Because if you look, I still have 1.5, so I can get some more food.
I don't think I have my
There's a cake.
Pork chop shirt anymore, so we'll be able to make pork. I'll get the pork chop.
Whoa!
I want to get the Jack Skeleton costume like so bad right now.
How you doing, Cave?
Oh, dang it. Sorry about that.
Who's this?
Sorry about that.
Whew, good. Food. What a relief. It's nighttime already? We've also been mining, so. Oh, sorry, guys.
Keeps falling down. Okay, I have the t-shirt.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Did it just say it? No. I think it's because we put host privileges. I don't think you can get it.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. Okay. Well, you can get it easily some time if we really try. All right, full hunger.
Yeah, because we would have been able to fly and, like, get invisible, and they won't...
Oh, I'm going to make some stairs.
What if they let that happen, like, you could get it, plus you were, like...
All right.
You would just be going ham. You'd just be, like, a straight-up OG.
Yeah.
Getting all the food in the villages.
Oh, we should look for a village. We should stop mining for now.
Yeah, let's not make it like a whole mining video.
Right.
It's been like 10 minutes, 20, 10, 20 minutes of mining, right?
Like 10. Oh.
So I don't know.
I'm just going to explore while it's nighttime because I have full food. I can run. I have torches. I should light up the outside of our house.
I have a wiggly too.
Me too, I have two of them. See how these two are like leaned out?
Oh yeah.
They're both loose.
I got this. It's like coming in.
Hey. Get out of my face. Sometimes zombies can drop iron. Ever since the update.
Is it cool? Is it good?
Should we fly to find a village or no? Not cheap.
Sure.
This isn't cheating. Just let you know. Not really. If we don't find one, it's not cheating.
If we find one, it might be. Oh, there's one little thing.
That's a well.
What if we just found, like, the end portal in there? That'd be cool. Never mind. Okay. We know where our base is. Because it's all lit up.
Yeah, let's put a light on top of this tree.
Just so we know.
Oh, they're usually in deserts.
Yeah, sand village. Sand village, please. Please, sand village.
Please?
Please?
I beg you.
Let me have that yellow pop.
my god, I thought that was a villager. I was about to be like, yeah.
It's a skeleton. It has a bow in its hand. What the heck?
Where the... Oh, I want a bow. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can't touch this brown.
You can't touch me.
Well, he can if he jumps. Well, you should just, like, mind your business and go home.
Why would they have, like... Why would they have Grand Theft Auto? Is Grand Theft Auto for a good game? And why would they have that for free?
Well, because it's old. Grand Theft Auto 4 is old.
Huh?
Grand Theft Auto 4 is old.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I don't know.
They probably put, like, old games that are still good, though.
Right. How come I didn't spawn with a map?
Huh?
How come I didn't spawn with a map? Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, I just need one more piece of string, and I can make a bow.
Oh, yeah.
This world is sucks. Let's just mine, because this world sucks.
Why does it?
Because there's no villages.
Hey, at least we're finding a lot of iron, right?
Mm-hmm. Lay down.
Don't they have randomly generated worlds?
Guys, once I do this staircase, I'm gonna turn flying off. So you know we're not cheating.
Flying is just on for the moment right now because plus it's just getting a little more difficult.
Well, no, I just wanted to see if there was a village in the world.
And plus it's difficult to, like, go down the stairs and just, like, jump in place. It's a little hard for us.
Well, I made these stairs legit, so, really. Oh my god, stair.
That's good that we made a new pick, right? I was just about to die. Oh my god, look at how many stairs we had to go.
But look how many stairs I made.
Very true.
I made like one stack and a stack of 36.
There's a Kids React. Do you know what Kids React is?
I made exactly 100 stairs.
Do you know what Kids React is?
Yeah.
Well, once they had gay marriage. Once on Kids React they had gay marriage. Kids React to gay marriage. Videos this episode, gay marriages.
Yeah. Flying down the stairs with my pick flying in front of me.
Ooh.
Thank you. Well, ooh. I'm glad I decided to do the stairs.
Yeah.
Because this is a lot, too. This is eight pieces. That was 8 pieces of iron. Oh, we can have a full set of iron now.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Yep, boy.
Yep.
Yeah. Look at me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go, woo, could you be like a movie?
Here, we're going to cut the video until we're done with the stairs.
Yeah, so.
Because there's a lot.
Yeah, we'll be back when we found it. When we're done with the stairs, I meant. We're still doing it, but
it's right here.
Yo, look it. YOLO. No, I'm just kidding. What does YOLO even mean?
You only live once.
Huh?
You only live once. Or you only love once.
I just say it. If we die in this survival series, we probably are just gonna be like so mad.
Do you guys still have those chips that we bought last time I was here? What is up with this?
What chips?
Remember? The Doritos?
Probably.
Oh, look.
Why, are you hungry?
Mm-hmm. Aren't you?
Do you want to stop the video and make,
Guys, we'll pause the video and we'll be back in a jiffy.
Guys, we're back.
With gum.
Yeah, that's why we paused the video, because we want to go get a snack.
We're going to eat Pirate's Booty later.
Yeah, so we're going to have to stop the video then.
It'll be in like another hour or something. We don't know yet.
This is only going to be like 20 more minutes long.
20 to 30. Whenever we think we should stop it. Or whenever we get bored and want to go get a snack or something.
And then we might go on a walk today. Right, Paul? With my mom, which is lucky, so. But she doesn't care if she's filmed. She's like, okay, you can film me, I don't care.
Oh my god. Me. I'm about to go down. What are you talking about? I forgot to turn flying off.
Oh.
My guy just started flying. I was like, what? Oh yeah, that adds to our 7 pieces of gold. Now we have 11 pieces of gold. For being like 40 minutes into a video, we're doing good.
Yeah.
And you guys know we didn't cheat because we started the video with nothing. And we built the house. I built the house in like 2 minutes. So, should I get that coal?
Yeah. Just in case we need the smelt.
I just want to get
the smelt. Oh my god, we're on level 6. Do you see that? Wait, they probably don't see it. Wait. Oh, dang it. It's on the app, so I can't
see it. No, they can see it.
Oh, yeah. You guys can see it. So, we're already on level 6. 42 minutes in.
Oh, this makes it a lot easier. I'm gonna go to the cave that I found next to our house. Yeah, it was over here. We need you, sheep. I need to make a bed. See, it's right there. Bam, bam. Oh, there's a cave right there. Unless it's the same cave. Unless it connects to the... Oh, it's not a cave. Animals galore. Is this a cave right
now? Do you think there is at least one person in the exact same place we are right now and doing the exact same thing?
Like, same place on a YouTube channel?
No.
Is this a ravine?
No. No, like in Minecraft.
Like in the same exact place on the same exact world?
Yeah. Can you blow bubbles? Do you have to chew it up a lot?
I put a hole through it with my tongue on. Holy shit, I thought that was creepy.
I did too.
Why are you glitching through the wall like that? Mom, fight me like a man. What are you doing, Holmes?
Oh! Come on, bruh. Mob spawner.
I knew it was a mob spawner when I saw the mossy cobble. Bruh! Get away! How many spawn in there? Because I'm like about to murder all these guys.
I wish they had
I'm about to get a lot of XP.
I wish they had harpoons in this game.
I'm about to kill you with my big head. Oh, look at all this XP. I'm a level 8.
That,
should I keep this mob spawner so I can get XP off it? Or like an XP grinder? Ooh, bread.
Bread's good.
Should I take the cocoa beans?
Can you eat them?
No. You can make them into cookies.
Well, Okay, then we will. Oh, dang it, we just can't find a saddle. I want to find a saddle. Well, do you have to make it go flat?
To blow bubbles? No. Look.
How do you do it? I can't do it.
Look, do this. Flatten your gum. Now take it out of your mouth like this. This is how I learned. Like, make it really flat like this. Well, run out your tongue and push it against your gum. Hold on, we'll be right back, guys.
Guys, we're here now, and I think I'm gonna
I just spawned in my junk. I'm just gonna leave that like that.
What?
My dudes get mad XP.
My gum is my gum is like, it's fading away. The flavor's fading. But guys, we're back.
I already got this house, remember?
In here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
It's the same mouse bar.
Oh. Thought we found a different one. I just had to get gum.
Yeah, I'm just gonna destroy and get the XP. 11 levels already, guys.
That's pretty good for 46 minutes. Oh, we just found a pack of iron.
And there's some more down there that I see.
Make a full iron set. What if you could, like, fly in real life?
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Like, if you want to go to GameStop...
I can make a whole nother set of iron armor.
Like, if you want to go to GameStop, you and your parents won't let you because it's so busy. You can just, like, fly over to GameStop. Like, I'm going to fly over, okay.
Look how much iron we have.
Oh.
I can make a whole nother set.
More? You can even make like another sword. A whole other set and a sword. Oh my god.
What I'm actually gonna do?
Huh.
Hey, I'll just let these last two pieces cook so I can get the full set of iron.
I'm a black widow baby. Turn the volume down so they can't hear it.
Okay.
I'm a black widow baby. Did it actually say that? Mm-hmm. I'm a black widow baby.
You know how I like my singing. Nice and cozy.
I thought you were gonna put on black widow.
You want me to? After this, I will.
Okay.
Look at me. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Which one should I change it to, Steve?
Yeah, just do auto see? I was like, what's the difference?
There is no difference.
They just made two Steves.
Apparently. The one they made one that's auto selected that automatically puts it on and one that you can pick. What's the difference?
That you can automatically do what? Gold is better.
I'm not changing my full set.
Honey, what's up? So why are you doing that?
You'll see.
Huh?
You'll see.
Remind me of Katy Perry song.
Mine just tasted like cinnamon gum. And it just burnt my mouth. Did you get a new piece of gum already? How much you want to bet I can Kobe this?
Huh?
How much you want to bet I can Kobe this?
That was way over.
Yeah. You. Wait.
That wasn't recording, so, I just love dancing. Will you get in trouble?
I gotta tell my dad that. He won't care if I swear now. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, everybody. Guys, you get like 9 more minutes because that's...
Or however we want.
I want it to be an hour.
It's gonna be like 2 hours. Time or something.
Fine, then when it's an hour, can I play?
After it's an hour, we're probably going to stop playing Minecraft, play BO2 for like an hour, go back to Minecraft, go back to BO2, back to Minecraft, back to BO2. How's that sound? But we both play on BO2. Right?
How about, no, let's not do that, because why? I don't want to keep having to put the disc in there.
I will. Hello, mama. Oh. Hello. This is very scary being in this. You know that? Because I feel like I'm just going to get, like, drowned with lava. I think I should try to take the risk and jump over there. And I have a new bumper here. Yeet! I go acapella. What would you do if I just found diamonds over here?
First episode in diamonds? Still, I don't know why you have those boots.
Did I do?
Hmm?
Ooh, baby.
Why were you?
Because I bought half iron, half gold. I still have my iron stuff, so when my gold breaks.
It's gold, me.
Hmm?
Why did you make it?
For fun. Do you think we need any more iron? Seems how we have too much iron that we don't even need right now.
Let's go back and put it in our junk drawer.
Honestly, I don't even know how to get back there. Oh boy. Alright guys, we're gonna start playing some BO to the 2. I swear to God, man, I'm about to wreck you.
What if you could, what if there were guns in this game?
Oh, I'd be freaking dominating.
Level 12?
Mm-hmm. There's a world, there's a seed that I know that I could go on, like I could make the world, and when I get, I can get diamonds for you on that world easily.
What?
You want me to do it?
Not until this playthrough is done.
Well, it's about to be done in like 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. one. Bye, guys.
Peace out.